I think part of me knew the second I saw him that this would happen. And the crazy thing is, I don't know if I feel that way again. I knew his world moved too fast and burned too bright. But I just thought, how can the devil be pulling you towards someone who looks so much like an angel when he smiles at you? Maybe he knew that when he saw me. I guess I just lost my balance.